All right, guys, it's Josh, and we are back at it with some more MX bikes. And today, I'm going to be showing you guys the final 250 Pro race of the year. This one is at Ironman, and this one was a little heartbreaking for me. I felt super good all race, and then something just fell apart at the very end. So make sure you guys stay to the end to see what kind of happens. But during this race, man, we had a lot of battling. We had a couple crashes, which is not great. But overall, the racing felt really good on this track. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comment section below. If you guys enjoyed this, make sure you guys hit the like and sub button, and let's get right into it. I really don't know what to do on the start. I didn't get that great of a jump. I might just let up. I'm right here with Docky boy. Let's go, Doc. He just took out someone. There was like a big pile up. Doc was part of it. That sucks. All right, good start by us, boys. Let's make it count, yeah? I don't know who's behind me, but I just did a one-hander for everybody. Hopefully they got that on stream. No! No! Hit me! Hit me! Thank you! I hate that inside, bro. We might be going outside from now on, chat. Just play it safe. What the fuck? Oh, actually, thank you. Appreciate that. That's what I get for sitting down going through a corner, I guess. To a rut. That guy's bike is pobosing in the air. Did you guys see that? Hey, two crashes, still in the top 20. Let's go. I thought for a second there that guy was gonna fucking send it in me. Pause. Dude. Sorry, KTM. Stuck. This is not good. This is not good. I don't know where to go. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Steiner. You can kind of see, boys, the ruts are fucking everybody up. I'm dead. No, I'm not. In between all the bikes. I've never taken that line before in my life. Dude, it is just a crash fest out here, boys.
I don't know why you're whipping, why you're going to the left of me. I was already on the edge of the track. I'm just so much faster that way. Hey, if we could stay with Steiner here, might have a chance. I can't believe he just sent it like that. Oh shit. One guy just almost made all of us crash there. Pretty sure this is Steiner. Maybe it's not Steiner. We got a lot of people in front of us, chat. What's the goal for this race, chat? Top 15? 34 so I can get. KTM, I'm so sorry. You scrubbed to the right, man. I was already sending it to the right. Mm-hmm. Come on. Yeah, they're pretty bad. I love the track idea though, like the ruts everywhere. I love that. Just with Eero, they're just so bad. I just pulled a fucking in fucking F1 patch right there. Woo! Thought I was done for there, chat. God bless you, man. Scared me out of here, dog. Shit. I don't know who this is. You're waving at me? I don't know who you are. As much as I fucked up there, chat, it actually kind of worked out. This is almost becoming single file after the start. The head tilt's going crazy right now, chat. I found my line through that. Gotta catch up to Docky. That was an interesting line there, Ben. Mistakes there, Josh. Just ride consistent. You're just flying. That was a nice pass, whoever this is. That was nice. That was kind of sketchy, though. That inside line is not viable. Hey, man. Just stay on the track, man. Why do I have yellow flags? Is this Tom in front of me? Tom is flying, bro. One time I don't go in middle, dude. I front. Like, what is that, Poboso? Like, what is that? That's so fucking frustrating, dude. Like, can someone please explain to me how that fucking happens? What's up, Zach? Hey, Declan, let me finish this race. I'll talk to you. Can't. But I mean, hey, I haven't really streamed this week, BT Dubs. Like, I haven't really done anything this week besides make videos. No shot. Fuck me, chat. Going in way too hot. Holy shit! I fucking blinked when the bike flew across my screen. It scared the shit out of me. The track's alright. I have like 3 laps left, maybe 4 laps left. Let's make them count. Yeah, let's put our fastest lap of the race down. Yeah, that was so fucking clean. A little scrub, a little too hard there, chat. No, I'm dead. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? What the fuck is this? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I just threw it all away. I just threw it all away because of that. Wow. That was 11th. What, I mean, I don't even know. I don't understand. Like, if you're gonna have an invisible wall there, why do you have a puddle right next to it? Wow. I have no words. That was unfortunate. That was frustrating. Doesn't know how to slow down. Okay, cool. Maybe I don't know how to slow down. God damn it, bro. I was moving, bro, and I fucked it up. God. Oh, that's so fucking frustrating.